I'm going to go to the next one. Fitting, the modifications they make, is that on the basis that the patient tries it on and it doesn't fit? What drives the modification? Wouldn't the 3D scan give you all of those sort of not to be a cynic, but you're asking people whose jobs should be taken away, whether that step is necessary. Is there any study to determine how incrementally better that step actually produces more? No, no, I'm saying if in fact you could demonstrate that the fitting does not, a 3D scan is very accurate and doesn't require fitting, you can't ask the patient who has a fitting whether or not the step should go away.
So you spoke about the cost reduction to the patient themselves. Okay, so in the current form that you've got right now for these types of devices, what is the number one cost driver and how do you expect to change that? The actual prosthetic itself. You talk about cost flow back to the customer, that the person, the patient that would receive the orthotic would have a lower, you would expect lower cost be driven to them. How would you expect to do that? So the other piece I was wondering was, have you thought about as of manufacturing for making prosthetics that you wouldn't actually do it that way? You use your CAD model, convert it into that, and actually use it doing additive manufacturing.
I'm